Happy Wednesday. This is Trish from Stonecrest of Meridian Hills, and I have Paige here from our nursing staff. As we know, everyone knows, nurses are amazing, special people, and we have an amazing team right here going through orientation training, and these are the people who are the heart and soul of our building. It's not just a beautiful building here at Stonecrest of Meridian Hills, it's the staff that we have that makes us so unique, special, and different. We offer nursing 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, and it's also included in the monthly rental fee, which is very rare. It's a great, great, great value. Paige, I had to ask you, why did you become a nurse?
My grandfather actually is sick with dementia and Parkinson's disease. It's okay, and he was diagnosed right around the time that I went into nursing school. So. It's given me a lot of knowledge to be able to educate my family about how to take care of him at home, and I've gained a lot of knowledge as well about how to take care of him, and the experiences that I've just gotten from being a nurse is incredible. So
it's amazing. So all of us have a personal connection to the elderly population, and something special has brought us here. So thank you so much, Paige. Have a great day. We hope to see you soon.
Bye.
See ya.